Good morning, lovely students. Sort of lovely students. Like, I'm remembering you as lovely because it's been a few weeks and I haven't gotten to see you and I miss you. But I also know that you're not always lovely. Some days you're great. Some days you make me want to fling myself off the roof by the end of seventh hour. Pretty much 50-50. 70-30. Anyway, it's a super nice day out here. Not too hot, not too cold. So I thought this would be a good time for me to start on one of my spring goals. Last week, I encouraged you to spend some time reading, so I did a virtual talk over The Secret Life of Bees. This week, I want to encourage you guys to spend a little bit of time outside, you know, put that PlayStation up, walk away from the Fortnite game for just a minute, and go outside and do some running. That's right, running. I hate running. I've always hated running. Still can remember the baseball coach telling me when I was a freshman, you ought to go out for baseball this season. You're quick. Right? Because my last name's Quick. Sure, I'm Quick. Quick to sit down while the people who hate themselves are running. So I don't really know why I'm going on a run. Nothing's chasing me. We may be in the middle of an apocalypse, but it ain't a zombie apocalypse, you know? The corona ain't got no legs, but a couple of my seniors and I are challenging each other to be more into physical activity. One of my students, Josh, encouraged me to get more into running. And by get more into running, I mean get into running, because you can't get more into something that you're not into. And I could not be less into something than I am into running. So, I'm gonna start now. I'm gonna run 1 mile, and I'm gonna time myself. The time to beat is 8 minutes, 30 seconds. Now, I did some mad trash talking when the class set 8 minutes and 30 seconds as the goal.
Go, don't make it too easy.
Psh. 8 minutes, 30 seconds, I could walk it in 8 minutes and 30 seconds. But the truth is, I haven't ran a mile since I was on the track team in high school, so I have no idea if I can do this in 8 minutes and 30 seconds. There's a good chance I won't be able to clock a 10-minute mile. And that's okay, because until the corona does grow legs or starts turning people into zombies, I don't have to run fast. This is purely self-inflicted, which should be a comfort, but really it just makes me feel like an idiot. Like, I chose this. I chose to put myself through this pain.
Let's get started.
So, I just had like a legit coughing attack. And I'm not sure at this point that it would be bad to have the corona. If the corona gets me out of running this mile, it's not that bad. This mile is what's bad. Okay, here we go. Timer has started and I'm on my way. Not too bad, not too bad. It's a super nice day. Well, small victories. I made it 55 seconds before I started to feel like I'm dying. Remember how I said it's a nice day? It's not. It's hot. It's very, very hot. So, this sucks. I could turn back, but mama didn't raise no quitter. Of course, if there ever was a time to quit anything, it would be this. I would just leave the camera rolling, but then you'd hear me deep breathe. And despite the fact that I do cardio 5 times a week, my breathing right now sounds like I haven't left the couch in 2 months and eat nothing but donuts. My side hurts. I don't know what to do about that. Is it supposed to feel like your lungs are turning into raisins? Oh, this sucks. I'm honestly at a point where I'd turn back, but turning back at this point means be running the same distance. That's a depressing thought. One thing I've learned about myself today is the lack of career opportunity. I can't be anything that requires me to move faster than 1 mile per hour. There is no good reason for people to enjoy this. And done. Are you freaking kidding me? 8 minutes and 38 seconds. I'm blaming it on the fact that I was filming. The next time someone tells me they're a runner, I'm gonna talk to them about the joys of sitting and make them feel like an idiot. Josh, you're an idiot. Clearly, I am also an idiot. Clearly, you all should not trust me to be your teacher because I do dumb things. Even when you stop, it sucks. No one should be sweating like this unless they are actively burning in hell. I'm not trying to be dramatic or anything, but I would rather get punched in the face than ever do something like this again. You know what's really stupid? The more I walk here to cool down, the more I want to run another one, not film it. See if I can do that one in 8.5 minutes. All right, I'm doing it. It's official. I've lost my mind. Timer ready and psych. I'm not doing that again until my lungs are at full capacity. And honestly, for someone who hasn't been running in 8 years, I don't think I did so bad. So maybe Mr. Quick is living up to his name. I know, dad jokes. I hate myself too. I love dad jokes, even though I have no interest in ever actually being a dad. Because, you know, I spend every day with kids. And I love you guys, I do. But if I had to bring one of y'all home with me, no one would be feeling the love. But dad jokes are still fun.
Oh.
This is good. This is nice.
Sitting is like a nap for your feet.
So my challenge to y'all is to get outside a little bit. Spend some time outside today. Spend some time outside this week. Don't run. Spend some time hiking. You walk when you're hiking. Walking is good. Still missing you guys. Well, except for Josh. I hate Josh.